Users can define and add analog matrices to the system using the Analog Matrix Editor. To create an analog matrix, select the Create New Item icon and navigate to the Analog Matrix icon. Enter a name and description for the analog matrix. Configure the analog matrix setup settings as required. Configure the workstation connection settings as required. Configure the inputs and analog matrix playback configuration settings as required. Once you are happy with your configuration, select the Save icon.